Hey, tough loss for the Phillies last night on opening day, but hopefully they'll have a great season. Now, today I want to talk to you about point of sale inspections. Unlike a lot of other areas in the state and around the country, our region seems to have a lot of municipalities that require point of sale inspections, inspection by the municipality prior to the closing of the property. Now, these inspections can cause thousands of dollars in repairs for the home seller or potentially the home buyer. Now, these inspections don't always make sense. First of all, your neighbor may have more problems than you do, and because they're not selling the house, the township doesn't require them to do anything at all. In addition to that, most buyers today have home inspections, and the repairs from those inspections are negotiated between the buyer and seller already, generally prior to the township even going in there. So the Suburban Realtors Alliance is working hard to resolve this issue. They have a new marketing campaign called This Doesn't Make Sense. They're working with municipalities to try to eliminate as many point of sale inspections as they can. So I'll keep you informed on this issue. Have a great day today, and we'll talk to you soon.